Adenosine injection is a medication that contains the active substance adenosine. Adenosine is a naturally occurring nucleoside that plays a vital role in various biochemical processes within the body. In medical use, adenosine is primarily known as its cardiovascular effects, particularly in the management of certain heart rhythm disturbances. Indications. Adenosine injection is indicated for the following medical conditions. Supraventricular tachycardia, a type of abnormal fast heartbeat originating above the heart's ventricles. Diagnosis of coronary artery disease as can be used in a stress test to induce temporary blood flow changes in the head. How to use? Adenosine is administered as an intravenous injection. The dosage and administration protocol may vary based on the specific indication, patient's characteristics, and healthcare provider's recommendations. For example, in the treatment of SVT, a common dosage might involve an initial rapid IV injection of 6 mg, followed by a second injection of 12 mg if necessary, after a brief interval. The second injection can be increased to 18 mg if the initial doses do not produce the desired effect. Contraindications. Adenosine injection should not be used in certain situations, including but not limited to non-hypersensitivity to adenosine or any of the injection's components, second and third degree atrioventricular block without a functioning pacemaker, sinus node disease such as 6 sinus syndrome. Precautions. Adenosine should be administered under medical supervision, preferably in a setting where cardiac monitoring is available. Inform a healthcare provider about any current medications, medical conditions, or allergies before receiving adenosine injection. Follow a healthcare provider's instructions for the administration of adenosine. Side effects. Common side effects of adenosine injection may include flushing, chest discomfort, shortness of breath, dizziness or lightheadedness, nausea, headache,